Classic twist is in, locked up. And they're off. Docks going mobile and classic twist with good starts. Philly, Sherman, and Caves is to the front. Another sunrise away with the front four. Then it's Kettle Chrome who's out in fifth. To the outside, that's another make that Lunar Night racing in sixth. Thirdly, trailer is Lunar Cap. Sherman and Caves on the engine here. Another sunrise will now hook her with four furlongs to go. Docks going mobile and classic twist are just behind them. Kettle Chrome just off the pace in fifth. Then it's Lunar Night and Lunar Cap. Sherman and Caves just in front of another sunrise. Classic Twist begins to inch forward now, and there's Classic Twist into third. Classic Twist is underway as Docks Going Mobile is back to fourth. Kettle Chrome has four rivals and 12 lengths to overcome. Lunar Cap and Lunar Night at the back of the pack. They approach the top of the stretch, and Sherman and Caves is still there. Another sunrise next, then it's Classic Twist. Sherman and Caves, one furlong to go, still clear. Sherman and Caves the one to catch. Classic Twist gaining ground on the outside. A final 16th to go, and Sherman and Caves, she's tired. Classic Twist is on the scene. Classic Twist is surging. Classic Twist is winning. Classic Twist beats Sherman and Caves. Docks Going Mobile was third. Another sunrise ran fourth.